James Kati, the donor's head of delegation, appreciated the members of the Bunyangabu Beekeepers Cooperative for understanding the role played by the bees to make the land fruitful. He noted that the local economic growth support program has lived to the signed principles of the Lives and Livelihoods Fund.
I think that the bee is actually quite a good metaphor for the legs project. Bees, they work together in harmony to make the land fruitful. We've heard about the important role that bees play in pollinating. And the products of their work are incredibly sweet and beautiful. And we tasted the wonderful honey. My friends from King Salman Relief Center and from the Abu Dhabi Fund for Development are great experts on honey. And they have pronounced it as very, very, very good quality. They really enjoy it.
Bashil Adan from the Islamic Development Bank noted that through beekeeping, the community in Bunyangabu has been able to conserve the environment. He noted that the beekeeping component under the local economic growth support program has increased tree cover in the area. He, however, revealed plans to provide a total of 3 million tree seedlings to the youth in the district as part of the environmental sustainability program.
One of them is environmental sustainability. And that we see here. The bees, as you heard, provide you with a base for pollination. And without pollination, you have no crops. And the bees without trees or crops that produce flowers, they will have no food. So one of the things the project has wisely included in its interventions is to get more trees on the farms.
Local Government Minister Raphael Majezi tasked the Bunyangabu District Commercial Officer to make sure that the members of the Beekeepers Cooperative benefit from the parish development model.
We talk about the small micro farmers, we talk about poultry, we talk about coffee, we talk about dairy farming, we talk about fish farming, we don't talk about beekeeping. So me, I'm going to advocate for that at the national level. Your task is to make sure that these beekeepers actually benefit under that PDM.
Some members of the project beneficiaries have spoken out on how beekeeping has transformed their lives.
My parents have coffee. Why can't I have the bees? So that if I have the bees, they go and fertilize the what? The pot from my parents. So I started with 2 beehives. Then up from the 2 beehives, I started earning like 1 kg a season. I was like, why should I also make more local beehives so that I can earn more money? So I made other more 7 beehives. From the 7 beehives, I got the money. I also got the connections through BBC and the fund from LLF, Lex Fund. We got this the advanced beehives. So now I have 40 beehives. I have my local beehives. So I now have hope. With time, I'll go to the university. I'll also take care of myself.
In beekeeping, like women only, but when we mix boys and men, they will disorganize us and our life will not prosper. So that's why we allow young ladies and women on ground.
Report compiled by Roger Sunday for the news.